Okay, so I found a spot for my Kentia where she's gonna get a lot of shade and morning sun and afternoon shade. See? Out in the front of my house, the front yard. This is a triangle. And my Kentia is on the ground. Almost starting to trunk too. This is a good spot for her. She was getting kind of yellow, too much sun. And hopefully she recovers and does good on this side.